Go to Steam Guard. Click Steam Guard. Here I can see these options. Remove Authenticator. Remove Authenticator. That's it. This is the way I can remove the authenticator on my Steam account. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Please put a comments and feedbacks in my video. Thank you. Bye.